So set up your left hand with third finger on C and thumb on E, right hand thumb on G, second finger on C, and fourth finger on E. Just lightly rest your four fingers in a row on C, D, E, and F. All right, here we go. Left hand and then right hand. One, two, ready, play. And that's the beginning. Let's try it again. So the notes are C, E, G, C, E, G, C, E, again. Very good, let's do that again. This time I'll do fingerings. Three, one, one, two, four, one, two, four. Three, one, one, two, four, one, two, four. Very good.